Hi everyone, this is Sandeep here from Measurable Impact. We work with a lot of technology vendors and distributors and business partners in building strategic marketing programs for them. But we feel that that's only half the side of the story. How can you build the bridge between the opportunity identified stage to closing? And that all brings us to the sales enablement side of things. So I've got Prasant from Enablement today. Yeah. And you guys have been working on a lot of enablement and sales leadership programs. Can you tell us a little bit more about it?
Absolutely. Look, we've been doing this for a long time. We've been doing this for over 25 years. We deliver over 500 hours of coaching. We probably do about 100 programs plus a year across finance and technology. Time and time again is that C-level execs tell me they want the customer at the center of their buying decision. But what prevents them is you've got sales programs, you've got marketing programs, sales enablement programs, and the links between those programs
are never the same.
Yeah. So what we feel, and I'm excited about what we're doing here today, is to just bring it all together.
So do you think one of the key areas or key challenges is to have the marketing, sales, and leadership program in one box?
Absolutely. Okay. Absolutely. Okay. Which is why I think it's great what we're doing.
The key results that the client should expect from this program.
So key results that we typically find is accelerated sales cycles, the ability to talk to multiple buying centers, because let's face it, today there's multiple stakeholders.
Yep.
And
revenue programs?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Okay. So those would be the three major.
Okay, great. Look, I feel every enablement program needs to be very structured and customized based on your requirements. If you would like to know more, click on the link below or give us a call and we'll take it from there. Thanks.